Just want to show you how Rice compared to the Arsenal midfielders last season. He scored 4 goals. That's fewer than both Martin Odegaard and Granit Xhaka. He also made fewer assists than those two players, but had a better pass accuracy. Bear in mind, he was playing in a team down the bottom end of the table. He did also make more interceptions and progressive carries.